We are done with the basic thing like how to charge, how to activate our pendulum. Now I am coming to the protection. When you are doing the pendulum dowsing, you are directly connecting with the energies which is around you. So just always remember, whenever you are doing something to connect with the universe, to connect with the energies, first what you have to do is you have to protect your aura. Okay, when you are not protecting yourself, then you can attract with any of the positive and any of the negative energies, which is a quite the way of concern. But let me clear you one thing here. If you are just doing the yes no answers, if you are doing on like the normal stuff with the pendulum, then there is nothing to worry about, nothing to worry about. Okay, so but it is always recommended to just protect yourself before doing anything. So how you will protect? Trust me, there are so many methods to protect yourself, but what I would suggest you to have a crystal, okay? Either you can have a black obsidian, either you can have a black tourmaline. These two crystals are the magical crystals. If you will having it with you all the time, trust me, nothing, no negative energy can attract to you. Nothing, okay? Like you are traveling into the public place, something. So if someone is having a bad aura, then also it happens sometimes that you are sitting with someone, you are feeling very good, and on the other moment you are sitting with someone else and you are feeling so frustrated, so sad. So it's because of their aura, okay? So if you are wearing that particular crystal, nobody's aura can affect you, and like unwanted energies cannot be attract to you. So you can have the crystal. For those who cannot have the crystal, so I am a crystal lover, so I will also suggest you the crystals. Why? Because I just believe crystal has the magical properties. So if you don't have the crystal and you cannot have it, so for that I'm telling you, just have the rock salt, okay? A small rock of salt. So when you are doing the dowsing, just keep it on the table, or just keep it with you every time. If you want to do dowsing somewhere else, so just keep it in your bag. Whenever you are doing dowsing, keep it with you, okay? So it will affect the complete aura, okay? So this is also the good method. So those who people who will be using the crystal, those who and those who are not using, a common method is there. Whole day you can do anything, go anywhere, do any task, but when you are going to bed, just before that you have to take shower. So what you have to do is, either in the bathtub, either in the bucket, you have to add 2 tablespoons of rock salt, just dissolve it and have that with it, okay? So what do you have to visualize it, that when you are having bath, your body is surrounded by a black light, which is negative energy, and while you are having bath, that is slowly dissolving out, okay? And at the end, when you are ready to go off from the shower, then visualize that your body is surrounded by a white light. That's it. This is the, I can say, master method of removing all the negative energies before you are going to bed. And remember that if you are doing pendulum dowsing, if you are doing anything which is related to the connection with the energies or the universe, if you are not following this ritual, basically going before the bed, that means when you are sleeping, your body is absorbing all the negative energies which you have connected in your whole day. So for example, I came to you, I told you that I have this illness from 6 months and I want you to heal my chakra, and you are doing the chakra clearing for me. You have done it, okay? You are just medium with and you are doing it with the help of a tool called pendulum, but you connected with the energies. You did it. When you are going to bed, what is happening is all the energies, bad energies which I had and you healed, those will absorbed in your body. So it will affect your health, okay? Health, or if you are working on the finances issues, your finance will affect. So trust me, till when I started reading tarot cards, I started doing all these things. I am into lot many things, I will tell you someday. So I have just made this my habit. Before going to bed, I'll take a shower and I do this. And trust me, you will have a sound sleep. You will remove all the negative energies from your life if you will start doing that. Okay, thank you.